what you feel when you're all big time. Oh, oh, hey, 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 hey. Listen to your heart now. Hey, hey, don't you feel the rush? Hey. Wildcats. I'm Landon Chow. Today is Thursday, February 15th, 2024.
My name is Chevelle Kenny. Welcome to the Wildcast News.
Wow, it's chilly out there this morning.
Definitely. Supposed to be a pretty cold weekend, too.
Please rise for a moment of silent meditation and the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
After-school tutoring will be held in Mr. Page's room today. Any student interested in attending should fill out the Google form online.
It's A Club Week this week. Today's meetings are FCA and Fitness Club.
Interact Club will meet tomorrow, February 16th in the LGI. Please plan to attend as there will be an important update regarding a service project at the elementary school that will occur in a few weeks.
The blood drive is happening on March 4th. If you're 16 or older and interested in donating, see your homeroom teacher or Ms. Sheriff for a donation. Return your time card to Ms. Sheriff after you have registered online. One donation can save up to 3 lives.
Now let's toss it over to Ocean for sports.
Good morning, Wildcats from the sports department. Tonight, the junior high girls basketball team is headed to River Valley for a tournament. Good luck, ladies. Also, the boys basketball team will be on the road to Bishop McCourt for a closed scrimmage. That's all we have from sports. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Ocean. Breakfast today is assorted muffin tops and fruit choice.
Lunch today is breakfast. You get pancakes, hash browns, sausage patty, and fruit choice.
You can also get a cheese pizza if you're not feeling breakfast, a chicken patty sandwich, or a chef's salad.
That's all we have for announcements today.
See you back here tomorrow.
Have a fantastic day, everyone.